A coalition backed by the former prime minister wins Sicily elections.